Hello, everybody. Welcome to our movie presentation. I'm Miss Rujita Chanaksorn and Miss Suthikan Visesh Rajana. We are pleased to present you about Becoming a Monk ceremony, which is an interesting ceremony of Thai Buddhists.
In Thai culture, Becoming a Monk ceremony is the best ceremony for a man who would like to show the gratitude to his parents, because in Thai belief, if any family has a son, and their son is willing to become a monk, when the parent passed away, their soul and spirit will be in the heaven.
I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find the better part of me.
Use the word nak to call a man in white dress. Nak is the candidate for the Buddhist priesthood. He has to wear white dress for a day before he will be a new monk.
I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane, I'm more than some pretty face beside a train, and it's not easy to be me. I wish that I could cry. I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. Men want men to ride with clouds between their knees. I'm only a man, a silly red sheet, digging for kryptonite on this one-way street. Only a man, a funny red sheet, looking. It's not easy to be.